Welcome again, guys and girls. So now we have our affiliate link look like this for your own. Obviously, when you have opened an account, so this is our affiliate link basically. But you must shorten your affiliate link before starting to promote. You can't promote this ugly link. This is very ugly. So you can't promote this ugly link. So you need to shorten your link. So if you have a website, then just use Pretty Link plugin to make this affiliate link with your website. If anyone have a website, then it's very easy to do this. And you can also just buy a domain for $1 to $3 and redirect it to the affiliate link with the help of Namecheap. I am showing how you can do that with Namecheap. These are optional, okay. If you are newbie, you have option, but if you do it with professionally, then you can do this. If you have a website, you can use Pretty Link. If you want to just spend like $1 to $3, then you can do it more professionally. So you can search on YouTube like this, how to redirect domain to affiliate link with Namecheap. Namecheap is a domain provider, so you can see the video. You can easily do that. Forward a Namecheap domain name to your affiliate link. There are lots of video, we can do that. Okay, don't worry. And for those they are newbie, you have to use bit.ly. this is a very awesome free features to shorten your affiliate link. So go to bit.ly and you need to sign up. You can sign up with your, see, this is free. You can get started for free. You can sign up with your Google, or you can sign up with email. So sign up with Google, sign in. Okay, like digital marketing, how do you use Bitly? Both personal and work. What is the size of your company? Less than 50. What is your job title? You can see, not applicable. Okay, start creating Bitly. So here you can see the stats of your clicks here also. That don't necessary, cause you can also see the stats on entry dashboard. What I have seen stats, so this is not necessary. So you need to create links. So create, so paste your affiliate link, paste your affiliate link here, long URL, so this will be your link. Copy. Okay, so when you come to the Bitly dashboard, you will see the all links here, the only link, and this is the shortened link. We can use this shortened link to promote like this. I have copy paste. This is bit.ly, this is the link, but you will go to the our affiliate link. See, okay, so we will promote the Bitly shortened link. So we are ready to promote. We have shortened our affiliate link. We are just need traffic to send this link all are final. So our traffic strategies are come here. We will discuss lots of things about traffic. So let's go to the next video. Everything is clear. We have Enter Institute affiliate account. We have our affiliate link like this. You make sure you grab this from here and make it $1 for yourself. Like I said previous video, just replace the 7 with 1, and you can't promote this ugly link. For that you need to use Bitly and just create your short link like this, or if you have website then you can use your website, or you can redirect Namecheap. These are optional, but if you have no website, no domain, so you can start with Bitly. So we are all ready. Now the time for traffic strategies. So this video is for today and for now. So let's go to the next video, and the awesome things are coming. The traffic strategies, we are all ready to send traffic to our final link. This is the link we only promote. So let's go to the next video.